All right, so we're all set up with a budget. So let's talk about adding budget accounts. So on the left side of the screen here, you'll notice the add account. So you're going to click the plus sign and you'll be presented with this pop-up. It's going to ask you to link or unlink an account. So when an account is linked, this means you're connecting your bank account to YNAB and your banking transactions will be automatically imported. Okay, so this is going to make it easier for you when you're trying to quickly manage your finances because those transactions will show up in YNAB and you don't have to check your bank account to find your balances. Okay, so let's do one. You're going to click link and add connection. YNAB connects your account using a secure company called Plaid. So you can read the privacy policy here if you agree to their terms. I'm going to choose agree. And you're presented with this page asking you to select your financial institutions. Not all financial institutions are in the system, obviously. And if it isn't, you can also try file-based import. So right now you're going to search for your financial institution, but for me, let's search for Scotia Bank. Okay. So we're going to enter our credentials here. Submit. And depending on your bank and security settings, some of you will be presented with this two-factor or two-step verification page. So you're going to complete those steps, choose submit, and you should see your bank account pop up and Plaid asking for permission to access. So I'm going to select continue. Okay, success page. So your bank account is now connected. We're going to go next. So if you have multiple accounts with this bank, you'll see them all pop up on this screen. You're going to select the account you would like to add. So in my case, I just have the one. So I'll select Money Master, Savings, and go next. So this page, it lets you actually edit the name of the account if you want. So just for fun, let's do that. So under what do you want to call this account? I kind of like this name, Money Master, so we're going to keep that. All right. And yes, that is the actual name of the account type with this bank. And it's a savings account, and we're going to go next. So you'll see your new name. And voila, you're all linked. So you'll know your account is successfully linked when you get a little check mark here. And just so you're aware, it may take up to a day before you start to see the transactions come through into YNAB, but you can still enter them manually, and YNAB will automatically match the transactions when they come in. All right, now you know how to link, so I'm going to quickly show you how to unlink. So we're going to repeat that process, except in this case, we're going to choose unlinked. So here we go. So you see, add an account, plus sign, unlinked. As the name suggests, when an account is unlinked, this means you'll be manually entering your banking transactions. Let's go ahead and give it a nickname. You'll select the type of account. We'll talk about account types in another video, but just to show you, I chose checking. And since your account isn't connected, you'll have to find out your current account balance, and you're going to enter that amount here. So you can sign into your online banking or give your bank a call. And just to demonstrate, I'll say my current account balance is 8,000. Okay, we're gonna go next and done. All right, awesome. So now you know all about unlinking and linking accounts.